Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Hollywood Sports. Guys, what I want to talk about in this video, I want to talk about Antonio Brown, guys. One of the 99 overall rated guys in Madden NFL 19. He made the club, guys. He made the 99 club. You know, Antonio Brown, guys, is 5'10", 186 pounds. He plays bigger than that, but he's 5'10", 186 pounds. In 2017, Antonio Brown had 101 receptions for 1,533 yards. He averaged 15.2 yards a catch per yards per catch and 9 touchdowns in the 2017 season. And guys, Antonio, I think this guy's so talented, it's ridiculous how talented this guy is. And that's why I want to talk about him being part of the 99 club, overall rated 99 guy in Madden NFL 19. Now, I'm going to read from my teleprompter, guys, about the profile of Antonio Brown, of wide receiver Antonio Brown of the Pittsburgh Steelers. It says, what does it take to personify the best talent in Madden NFL 19 has to offer? In this case, it takes 5 consecutive seasons with 100 plus receptions, 1,200 yards, and a proven track record of being one of the NFL's most dynamic playmakers. That's why Antonio Brown leads all wide receivers in Madden 19 with a 99 overall. He's not the fastest or the tallest, but AB is one of the most versatile players in the game. Brown wins the Most Reliable Hands Award in Madden 19, being the only wide receiver that carries a 99 rating in both catch and catching traffic. On top of that, his 98 spectacular catch is beaten by only one other person. If the pass is within his reach, Antonio Brown is coming down with it. But it's not just his catching ability that makes him the focal point of the Pittsburgh Steelers offense in Madden NFL 19. Brown also sports a 98 agility, a 99 ball carrier vision, and a 97 elusiveness with a 97 juke. Should I say that again? Man, those are some awesome numbers for a wide receiver. That's why I chose to talk about him being this. I want to talk about his profile being in Madden NFL 19, talking about his 99 overall rating, making that 99 club. Let me say it one more time. Antonio Brown also sports a 98 agility, a 99 ball carrier vision, a 97 elusiveness with 97 juke. Now you guys can't tell me you can't deny those numbers. Adequate stick skills with Antonio Brown's rating and Madden this year means that every play can go the distance. Brown's big numbers doesn't end there either. His ball carrying skills are matched with a 91 kick return rating. He also has a 91 kick return rating, making Antonio Brown one of the biggest dual threats in the game. Regardless of play on offense or special teams, Antonio Brown is the number to call in Madden NFL 19. But yeah, guys, that was just a quick profile about Antonio Brown making the 99 club, the only wide receiver in Madden that's with a 99 rating. Guys, I wanted to talk about it. I think this guy's underrated. He's a spectacular wide receiver for the Pittsburgh Steelers. I hope you guys enjoyed this information, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give me that thumbs up button, guys. Hit that like button. But if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. Join the team of Hollywood Sports. And man, we can do this football season together. And as you can see, I am a Washington Redskins fan. We will make some noise this year on offense and defense and special teams. All three phases, we will make some noise this year. Hail to the Redskins, baby. Hail to the Redskins. And as always, hopefully, I will see everybody on my next video. Thanks for watching.
That's all, folks.